So I put this in it. Also this. I also add some corn. Tortillas. I should put butter. I wish I had butter, then I'll put butter on it, but I don't have any butter, so that's what I'm saying. Yeah. Now it looks like this. So now add some seasoning. So I'm gonna add some onion powder. I know you guys think that was a lot of onion powder, but it wasn't, trust me. Got cumin. This is good, look at this. Okay. Just have like the corn. I like a good taste. That's what the cans for. And garlic pumpkin. It just makes everything just taste better. I like garlic pepper. Nice thing. Now you do a try test. Get your tortilla. Well, I'm gonna put some onions in it. I'm gonna cut some onions up. So I put onions. So I'm put the shrimp flavor seasoning. This is just to make the corn taste a little seafood type of taste. This is what I be eating a lot when I'm gaining weight. This is all I like to do. I also have a biscuit I could take out too. Of course I want to dip it in the chili. So I put a bread. I'm also going to warm this up to I'm gonna stir just to make the onions type of simmer into it. So it could simmer a little. Just simmer.